We had many requests in the past for a small event PA tower that would be easy to set up and transport. Our answer is the Milos PA 5030. Due to the use of compact components, setup is extremely easy and can be carried out by only two persons. Using the PA 5030's 5-meter height as a design parameter, loads of up to 300 kg can be supported with a maximum front surface area of 1.5 square meter and a maximum side area of 1 square meter. The cantilever length is 720 mm. All components are limited to a maximum length of 2 meters, which allows the PA 5030 to be easily transported in a small vehicle. Since the height is under 5 meters, it can be used in Germany without model approval from the government. The head section features double pulleys that allow use of a hand or electric chain hoist and a parallel safety chain, making it possible to secure the applied load without climbing the tower. The front outriggers features two detachable crossbeams where the required ballast can be placed. Approximately 50 kg is needed as ballast, so line array bus cabinets or amplifier racks can be set on the front outrigger crossbeams to satisfy this requirement.
Milos works better.